Hello, Tam the Tam BOTC channel. And I'm sick. I mean, this is Neo. No, but seriously, I'm serious. Ill. Wonder if I can do, like, Ultra the Assassin cosplay. Excuse me, good sir. But I don't like you. You're in my path. Way around those dudes. Dude. Ooh, Archer sees me, that's for sure. Oh ho, you cut off my shortcut. Okay, that was kind of lame. Where to? Clearly I can't get past those guys. Not without fighting them. Really? There's arrows in there? You guys, lame. Okay, climb. Over there. I think there's new loot spots now. Are you waiting for someone? Coming from this direction, moron. I would have run into you. Hi. Glad you noticed me. Too bad that strategy doesn't entirely work without a dang shield. Not all the time, at least. See, I can play games with the, you know, the good thing about my playthrough, or like anybody's playthrough actually, of Neo, there's no shields. I know I use a shield a lot in my playthroughs, and I don't know why. Because later on, I love using two-handed, like, great swords and such. And I usually, like, switch. I think it's due to, like, sometimes I'll go cosplay. Do something like Maldred or something else. Really wish I had my stinking gun ready. Scared the crap out of me. No match for me. Are you a guy? You're a guy. You kind of got what looks like granny hair. Speaking of granny, stinking, other Joe Granny, the Resident Evil 7 review for Angry Joe is finally out. This is awesome. It's a great review. It's probably one of my favorites. Favorite reviews. Ooh! I have this sword. And I will use it. Oh, I found you. Oh, oh, gosh. You will not get away from me. Oh, gosh. Okay. Ooh. Ah, see? I have tough an enemy. Oh, gosh. Oh. Ooh. You do lots of damage. Oh, he's getting red. Oh, but he's getting red. Well then, he was beaten. Sorry that that was so stereotypical, but blame the other guy. That's stinking worse. You can decide which one you think is worse. My stinking accent, which I won't deny, is bad. Whoa. That was glitchy. Alright, this guy looks like he'll have some good loot. Come on. Sword spammer too, aren't ya? Oh gosh. You sound very demonic with that deep voice. The heck? You're not very tough though, but you are fast. You're higher level than me too. I don't know if you're an NPC. But who said NPCs are dumb? Neither are players. Players is like are unpredictable compared to NPCs. You don't know what that crazy person's gonna do on the side. Their TV screen. Oh gosh. Up my throat. Ugh. Gosh. Oh, I thought that was like little Z's above your head. Taking a nap? I thought I killed you. Then again, you apparently can't kill things in, really? Whoa. What's that sudden music change? Oh gosh. Serious. Come here. Liking the combat system. Don't know how it would work in. Let's see. Two purples, whatever. Is there going to be a boss? That is what I want to know. That's what I would love to know. Maybe I'll be able to do one more episode today. Ooh, what the crud was that? Scout over, see if we see anything in the distance. I haven't seen any of those green guys either, but looking for that in case. I don't think this is focused on that. I usually don't like it when you reuse areas, even if it's like a different time of day. I mean, for levels, when it comes to something like Metroid or Resident Evil, it's more understandable. It's like more interconnected, but this doesn't seem interconnected from what I saw so far. Big crows, dang. Hold on. Hold on again. Yeah. Okay. Dang, I had to turn off the, mic. Sneezed. That, am I down with a cold now? What the heck? Are crows enemies? Please don't tell me crows are enemies. I would definitely end up to die. Whee! How did you do that sound effect when your head exploded? You have no head, my good sir. What's this? Oh no. Oh, that makes me want to go back and do the other wells. I remember seeing the wells. Oh gosh, it's just like Dark Souls 2. Sick of that well where you have to lock, the item comes back up. Did that give me elixir? Whoa. Are you seeing that? Like the dramatic shift in the camera? That was weird. Okay. What's this? No. Come off it. Oh, oh gosh. It's gone now. Had a chest over here. What's in the goodies chest? Hope you can hear me. It's a good night. I noticed the microphone being weird. Really, dude? I'll just stand guard here today. I'm apparently English too. That's weird. Hey! Well, you're not English anymore. You're copywriting Ozzy Gamer, a death sound effect? Well, I will admit that, but it's an awesome sound effect. Props to Ozzy Gamer. He's an awesome YouTuber. Come on. Get him. Love that stinging attack. Body physics while they last. Oh, they're gone already. Damn it. Body physics while they last. Alright guys, you know what we gotta do. We got to apparently not have the right gesture for this. High five. What the heck? The guy's got Scott for loot. Steady. Steady. La 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 la. Have such a wonderful. Oh, I thought I heard somebody get shot. But whatever. It's probably just fine. It's probably my imagination. You know that silly imagination of mine. Always going off on its own. Being. Oh, hey. How dare you interrupt me during an imagination story? You will die for that. Get over here and use my halberd. Ow. Your sword hurts me more than my halberd. I'll get you next time. Ooh, go get you my body. Ah, see? I have powers. You are awful. Get your stupid ass out of here. Oh, God. Oh, I cut off like every limb on him. I think that was an overkill. Except for his legs, of course. But dang, his head and arms are gone. Holy crud. Alright, let's get this. This is a good game so far. Like, I don't know. I just love singing. Anything that plays like Dark Souls, it's just so fun. And I spend so much of my life on it. Which is pretty fun. My life is gone because of this game. Because of any game like this. I don't like you, Scarecrow. Go back to Batman.
Ah, nobody will aim for me. I've got a hat on. It will protect my head from any harm. Hey! As I... Oh, he saw me too.
Oh crud, I could have plunged. That time, kick your body, and dang it. Poor physics, they only last for a while. It's kind of like making Dark Souls 2. Where it's like, you can do the awesome body physics, but... Oh god. I get up first though, Dink. But yeah, it's kind of like they put a mixture of both ragdoll physics and then for a while it's just regular. It's kind of weird. There's a guy over there.
You know, I always wanted to admire the sunrise, look at the ocean, and have a beautiful and wonderful time.
Excuse me. Yes, do you like your head to be exploded?
Well, my mind blown, you mean?
Ah, crap, maybe mess up. Yeah, we'll go with it, though. Give me a loot. Your mind was just Michael Bay'd. No, I should shut up now. I can hear those crickets already. They're mocking me. Of course, this guy's dead. Give me that. I think everybody here has gotten their mind blown, to be honest. Especially after playing Resident Evil 7. And that ended note.
Oh, look at this axe. It's so awesome. Love it. Arrgh!
Your mind is blown. That's great. Except it didn't actually explode. Get out of here, crow. Your money. Ooh.
There was a crime that happened here. What? Whoever knocked over these pots is going to pay for it. Aye.
Gosh, this guy is big. Okay, no, he does damage. Combo. get out of here. Oh gosh, you're home. Oh. Oh, he was the mission. Okay. Oh. Now I can leave. Let's search the area more, since there wasn't, like, new loot. That wasn't bad. I guess he's kind of like a mini-boss. It's interesting. Oh. Should I challenge... Oh, crud. Why can't I challenge this guy all of a sudden? Dagnabbit. Alright. Go forward. Well, I guess you got the gist of what those missions are all about. Or sort of, at least. They definitely change. I'm sure of it. They definitely do. Then it's like the same area every single mission. Bro, this isn't good video game design. Alright, continue. What do we got here? Death to bandits. I keep hitting the mic, sorry. It's 8 of them to go. There's 0 to go in that. So I guess this is official next area? Special cannot. Yep. Unlocked. To unlock it, complete the ocean roars. Again. Okay. What level is it? $49.75. So let's do some. Is this the same area again? Please don't tell me. Ugh, gosh, hold on. Just had to move the mic. Ah, gosh. I feel like crud. Why did I have to be sick when doing the Nioh playthrough? Oh my goodness. Hi guys. Yeah, same place again. Oh, I have enough to level up. Wait, what? Oh, that's how much I have. Let's see. Alright. 2 minutes to level. Alright, are there new things? Oh my goodness, there is. Why? Why is this a thing? What's over here? What's that? Oh, I thought I saw something. Nope. And he's still there. Great. Dagnabbit. Get that, man. Love this armor, by the way. I really do. Awesome. Yeah, I thought there was a guy back there. Damn it. Well, even though that looks stable to climb, I cannot climb it. Anyways, that's the end of our time on this video. Please like, share, and subscribe and leave comments below. Oh gosh. And, yeah. Sickness, get rid of, come on you down with the sickness. No, I'm just joking. But, don't get rid of the sickness. The sickness sucks. I hope you can hear me fine, by the way, the whole video, because I'm not sure how the audio is doing with, me being sick and all. But I'll see you guys on the next episode of Nioh, which is probably going to be the last today, I think. Like, if it's not, you'll probably know by then. Because it might not be on the channel by the day I say it's going to be. But for me, on that day that it happens, it is.